Left today in Australia, and it's in between Vancouver and Toronto right now.